Hello friends, welcome to the Sarita's cooking passion. Today I am going to show you how to make basundi recipe. Basundi is made with full fat milk, cream, sugar, saffron, and it's very flavorful and creamy Indian dessert. I hope you all will enjoy and like it. So let's see what we need. For basundi recipe, we need around 1 liter full cream milk, saffron, any kind of dry fruits, cardamom powder, koya or mawa. You can get it any Indian shop or you can make it at home, and sugar. For basundi recipe, we need this kind of pan. First of all, we will boil the milk. You can see our milk is started boiling now. We have to mix it like this constantly. We need to boil this milk around 15 to 20 minutes so it will be thickened and our basundi will be delicious and creamy. We have to mix the milk from bottom of our pan. I added little milk in koya and I am going to make a paste. You can see our milk reduced half and it's little bit thicker now. You can see upper side of the milk. Full cream is there and it's little thickened. Now on this stage I am going to add our khoya paste in boiling milk slowly. And mix the mixture nicely with continuously stirring. Add sugar now. Cardamom powder. You can see our basundi is boiling nicely. Before khoya adding, I boiled the milk around 15 to 20 minutes. And after khoya, again I have to boil around 10 to 15 minutes. You can see it's little thicker now. And it looks creamy. Let's wait around 10 minutes. Our basundi is boiling nicely and it's ready to eat now. It's very creamy. See, it's very creamy. Texture is very smooth and it's very delicious. Nice aroma is coming now because of cardamom and all nuts. Now I am going to serve in serving bowl, and I am keeping this basundi in the refrigerator around 2 to 4 hours, so it will be more creamy and more delicious. You can see our basundi is ready to eat now. It looks awesome, and you can have this basundi with puris. This combination is awesome. I hope you all will like this my recipe. Today is Maharashtrian New Year, Gudi Padwa, so that I made this recipe today. Thank you for watching, friends. Please like, subscribe and share my channel with friends and families. Sarita's Cooking Passion. Bye-bye.